beautiful person out there. My name is Blessing Abeng, and you're welcome to the streets of Nubia, Africa. We're going to be discussing something extremely sensitive today. Very sensitive, trust me. It's abortion. What's your take on abortion? It's easy to say, oh no, abortion is illegal, it's bad. But what do you do when a teenager is pregnant? Do you abort? Or you allow the teenager to take the risk of the pregnancy, even if that teenager was raped?
Because the zygote has been formed, could be considered as murder. You know, once a zygote is formed, an individual has been brought into existence. So depriving the individual from seeing the light of the day is a heinous crime.
It's horrible, bad. I don't like it.
Well, I feel it's wrong now, obviously. I feel it's wrong.
Abortion somehow is good, it's not good.
One woman, one girl that did abortion in my place. So immediately, with immediate effect, she just give up. So it's very bad for a female to do abortion. You better keep the baby.
Why would you kill an innocent child that didn't do anything to you?
He's a murderer. And number two, you shouldn't, if you know that you don't want it, you shouldn't go for it.
If he did not abort it to train a child, you know what it is now. And you cannot bring that a child to this earth and begin to suffer it. So the best way, he abort it.
No, it's not part of the memory because there's a purpose God gave her that baby. You know, most women are married and they don't have a child and you got raped and you're pregnant. So I think you should keep the baby.
You are thinking about the teenager who has lived some years. I believe over 10 years, 10, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16. But you are not thinking of the baby who have not lived any year at all. So what we should be talking about, or what should we should be considering, is the innocency of the unborn.
Fine, she should go for the abortion. Firstly, the incident is so horrible and she might be linger to it for the rest of her life. Secondly, she should just abort it because she has a lot to offer for people, and then I will support that if it is that is the case. Any other thing is not welcome.
Let that child be given an opportunity to live. That teenager has lived. She was raped, it wasn't her fault, but unfortunately, biologically speaking, a new individual, a new creature, the Homo sapiens, has been formed. He has life. It's a zygote, he has life. So it shouldn't be aborted.
She will keep the baby because it's God that put the baby. It's not human being that created and put the baby there. So it's not advisable to abort the baby.
Well, I advise her to keep the child because I feel like, well, every baby is not, how should I put it, didn't come at the wrong time. The person just came. So you also have to take it like that.
I told you guys it was a sensitive topic, didn't I? Well, you see for yourself. Anyway, we want to also hear your opinion. The people on the streets have told you what they think. Now you tell us, what do you think? Tweet it to us, tell us your opinion. Like our page on Facebook. Subscribe to that channel now. I'm watching you. Okay, yeah. And then drop your comments. We'll be sure to reply. Take care. I remain your girl, Blessing. Bye.